kitchen filming Tomka. Tomka guy, we have here this lovely lady. ชื่ออะไร
ชื่ออดีค่ะ
อดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค
่ะ She has over there some chopped garlic, onions, chili, tomatoes. Pad thai. No pongchulop, no MSG for me. ค่ะแต่พูดมากมากอ้าวพูดภาษาอังกฤษได้ไหมค่ะ
พูดภาษาอังกฤษหน่อยค่ะ
โอเคมองการฉันทำไมพูดภาษาไทยพูดนิดหน่อยให้เราพูดมาเซลฟ์ดาว So we have here some pet market, a place I don't normally come because it's full of tourists, but I was doing something around here. So let's have some food. Let's have some fun. Soon we're gonna have no words because the woman's gonna blast the liquidizer. Coconut milk. Basically, they explain coconut milk. A little water. See, she uses bottled water. People who come to Thailand do not feel scared of drinking and eating. It's ridiculous. They all use bottled water for your eyes and for your food. So stop being mean to these people. Also green onions, spring onions. So again, galangal, tomatoes, spring onions, chilies.
Lemongrass,
takai, and some onion. Let it boil for a little while. And here we have
chicken.
Some chicken. Mmm, homma. It smells lovely, peeps. There goes another piece of chicken.
Already.
And now,
the shrimp head.
Okay. Gati. Gati.
Gati.
Gati.
Gappi.
Gappi. Gappi is the shrimp paste. They use a very light colored version here that is not so smelly. Ani, palm sugar.
Palm sugar.
Nit noi. For the depth, and it gives like this roundness. And usually, pom ka. You will see what is ready. Surprise! It's a chicken and Thai herbal soup. It's delicious and coconut milk. So look at this fire, ladies and gentlemen. Clouds is buying her own tomorrow. So exciting. See, very simple Thai cooking. Pai mai put chai mai. Oh, so she also put some kaffir lime leaves with on the hot season. We have them a lot.
Okay. Mmm.
Chop tea soup. I love this more than anything.
Wow, this high. Nam pla.
Nam pla. Fish sauce. Can.
Die. And.
Nam pla. Fish sauce. Chop can.
And you
salty.
Like lemon,
right? Dai manao, manao, lime juice. From the woman who apparently does amazing fruit salads, which I will have one later. Manao chop ma. Hmm. Good, right? Yeah. It's delicious and it smells nice.
Good, huh?
Yeah, it looks very good and also very easy. Clouds in the kitchen, demystifying Thai cooking for you. Watch me, like me, share.
Aloy.
Chim dai mai ka.
Dai ka.
A little bit more nam pla.
And you can taste?
I can taste. I would love to taste. But I'm having a big bowl for myself. Yes. Greedy. Lop. Okay. It's perfect. Kapung chow. Oh, homak ma. This is the best.
This liquid, a little bit.
You it's very liquid. I like it quite liquid.
You like like this?
Yes, okay. You can reduce it a little bit more if you want, but I quite like it liquid.
For you like this, okay?
Okay.
Perfect. And then I'll put more water in it.
No, don't put any more water. Okay. Then we have some spring onions.
Okay, like this.
It looks fantastic.
Okay, I will put in the bowl and serve it.
Helpful, Mama. Perfect English. And there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Tom Kha Gai. Helpful, just set leo. Thanks, set leo means it's finished. Thank you so much. Helpful, ciao. Ciao. I'm gonna get busy. Bye.